Ой, блядь, уилс. Oh my god, both at the same time! Oh, Jesus, fuck! Well, now you don't have friends. Now you don't have friends! Battle Hanky for the 100 bits and Nico Mac underscore for the 40 months, man. Congratulations. Oh, it's the penetrator time. That roll catcher. That one. That's a roll catcher. I have to roll to the left. It's easier than with magic. Just on magic, he dies faster. Ah, that fucking wall catching attack. It's not that his attacks are slow and telegraphed, it's that you have to time the roll really well. because the rule in this game is delayed. And he punishes you too for holding too early. But because he doesn't have a fast attack, you can just wait for all of the attacks. You just have to time it though. It's not hard. These fights are the most normal fights in Dark Souls. You just roll the attack and you punish him. Silver, Demon Soul, Demon Souls. Let's see. You know, that's gimmicky, like the Dragon God or whatever. You just press some buttons and you win. Let's see. You can purchase Light Weapon or Cursed Weapon. I say level up. I can wear this now without being overburdened.
I was worried sick.
Why in sub mode? Okay, I like sub mode. Jeez, that's so heavy. Oh no, it's either man-eaters or the swamp or that place, the wind place. Also, that place should be white tendency by now, so maybe that first part is unlocked. I saved all the shit areas for the end. It's not open. It's still not fully white. Did I die in this world at all? I don't remember. Thank you, Dr. Kadu, for the 5 months, man. What was the boss here again? Man-eater? No. Leech guy. Ah, shit, man. Ah, shit. Now you can see the tab, but it doesn't tell me whether it's maxed out. Oh, actually, it does. The second one is maxed out. Hey, does that mean I can pick up that dragon weapon though? Supposed to be a branch here that opens up. It's a shame that Meat Cleaver uses the Great Club moveset instead of Claymore or something like that. I don't know where it is. Now? I'll backtrack from the other side. This is a dead end at least. I can miss the R for the 40 months, dudes. It's underground temple. Well, shit. I'm here to pick up that item anyway. Remove sword. Oh, I found it already. Dragonbone Smasher. I can use it. I don't think this weapon is usable. I can only federal. ...150 bonus damage from the strength. Claymore gives me 75. 350 damage per hit. It's not happening.
I was worried sick.
See you never, sword. And for this garbage asshole. Bring over 9,000 health items to survive. Look forward to poison. Be wary of poor guy. Do not fear death. Look forward to poison. Beware of coward ahead. I already have this. Didn't get poisoned. Fun. 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 I want to go home. Claymore is so fucking good. Oh my goodness. This guy drops embers. What? I can't be exploring this fucking place. There's no way. A great place to farm. So much easier on melee compared to mage. Oh god. Oh, black pine resin. That's the mega fire for weapons. I can use that for the leech boss. Why is there a corpse here? I've died 9,000 times! Try fire. Nope, just bonk. Oh no, I killed the leech already, yeah. It's the rotting colossus next. I never really figured out how to beat that guy. I just killed him from range. But I can't imagine it's very hard. I think it just flails around a bit. The Warhammer looking guy. What the fuck is happening? It's infinite? Looks like infinite. Don't go for that poison resistance. It's good to know at the end of the dungeon. Shit here. Audio was wrong there. It sounded like it was behind me. Oh, I have my in-ears on the wrong side, I'm not sure. Not like this. Oh my god, no wonder. I can't sprint because I'm locked on. painful equipping. Look forward to demons. What the fuck? What? He's using the Dragonbone sword. And then he walked up here and he shinned. Oh, it's not time yet. Oh, it's the boss time. Is this ever worse than Blighttown? Yes. It's way worse than Blighttown.
I know you. Would you buy something, please? My poor child is sick. He needs your help.
Isn't this the set you get if you go as like the Templar or something at level 1? And this bitch is selling it for like 40k or something.
Finished already? I only want my dear boy to be happy.
Armor is weird in this game. It's like the armor you get at the beginning is pretty much good enough for all of the game. Jesus, that attack! I can hear like 20 of them walking for water. Enjoy the dump. Ay, 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 ay. Yep, enjoy the dump. That upgraded stamina. Doing work. The fuck are you? Oh, the boss is down there. Back massages all day, baby. All day. Giving out death like it's free. And you get to die. Everybody gets to die. Fuck this place. I forgot where the boss was. Actually, I'm pretty lost. Also, there's that spot over there. Oh, it's here. Oh, fuck that spot. Yep. Jesus, that looks cool. Actually easier than Mage. So much easier than Mage. This guy took forever on Mage. Oh, the simp is next. Eroded demon soul. Let's see. Eroded demon's soul can be used to purchase acid cloud. Ether. 25 endurance and I'm done with it. Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be great. Art thou finished? Still can't wear it. Peace. I'll remove my bow maybe. Fucking bullshit.
I was worried sick.
Don't even have a better helmet. And this armor is so light. Slows stamina regeneration. Yeah, I should have read that before I wore it. Extra souls on kills, but I think this one was gender locked. Ever bring back Beaver Knight gear? Maybe one day, dude, if there's enough demand.
We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
Was this one also... This one also slows down the regeneration.
I was worried sick.
Like it's just all the heavy gear, huh?
We are indebted to you. For you fight on our behalf. I was worried sick.
What the fuck? Time for the secret. The one I missed. Vekelenayo for the 4 months and Infinite Red Tree for the 13 months, dude. Apparently this is the path you have to take for the best magic spell in the whole game. And I missed it on my mage. You get to die for free, my friend. Yeah, just you. Wait, there's a fat man in here too. He's not aggressive or what? Because I'm wearing the same clothing. It's a lie! I've been there with my mage, yeah. But this is not the spot. I'm just clearing this first. The spot is a little bit further up. Maybe it gives the hint on the gear itself. I don't know. Oh, it kinda does? Wear the pass as an official yourself. I don't know, man. I don't think I would have taken it as a hint. Power shield. Isn't there a guy? Oh yeah, maybe this one. Never figured out what he does either. Some random sleeping guy. It's not just like knowing if it's easy or not, or if it's an answer or anything. There's just no indication that wearing this set opens up an event. It's supposed to be like here, I think? How the fuck does it work? I thought it was this spot. I haven't used any emotes in the game yet. No friends. No one to emote to. Ah, maybe it wasn't here. Let me check. Let's see. Obtain iron key and official's cap by killing the two blah 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 blah. Backtrack to the end area of the Fenelec stone just before the Tower Knight boss. In the room with the stairs going up into the tower, there's a door which can be unlocked using the iron keys. Defeat the fat boy, get the iron, the bloody iron key. Rescue Bior. Oh, wait, no, it's somewhere else. It's not here. That area is useless. You just go to the kill archers. Hours later, I just realized the abjugator is on my shield. What the fuck? Supposed to be this spot. This is helpful. Try normal attack. It's locked. Just says follow the alleyway. Huh. Venture the player will arrive at a tower where the top floor is has a raised staircase. I guess it's in here, but I don't have the key yet. Hmm. Oh wait, there's another path. Time for disguising. Other players give the hints. Welcome. This is it. Yeah, so you have to wear the disguise like this. Otherwise, he just doesn't drop the bridge. Psych, bitch! I'm not fat! Witch in the tower.
You want with me?
I lost.
Have you brutes no mercy? Do as you wish. There are no secrets here. Only a tired, emaciated frame. Do as you wish.
That person is cute.
Heavens, you came to save me. Thank you. No, I am fine. With a little rest, I can soon walk. You go on ahead.
Magic spell you have to trade the dragon god soul, and you have to give it to her in the base. But I don't use magic, so I use it for 40k souls instead. I just wanted to unlock it to see it for myself. It's time to kill the simp. Also, I didn't pick up the loot from the simp. Apparently, he just drops like a full armor set. Luckily, it's not useful for my mage build, but it might be good for this guy. I level up. And that's the last endurance point I'm getting. One more vitality. My damage seems okay. Thank you, Victor. for the 15 months, man. There's like 25 secret NPC storylines. What the shit, man? I've done one. And that's the cock. The little cock knight that I keep saving. But they're probably hidden behind wall tendencies and stuff, which is really hard to figure out by yourself. I just remembered how I killed him last time.
Go forth, Galvin. May you be unharmed. Leave us, Slayer. This is a sanctuary. There is nothing here for you to pillage or plunder. Please, leave quietly.
Don't parry me, don't parry me, don't parry me. Oh.
I shall let no harm come to this destroyer. May you rot in the deepest depths of the gem. Why must you pests insist on intruding upon our haven? You abandoned us long ago. What right do you have? We live humble lives. Leave us be.
It was a little bit easier than magic.
I failed you.
Dark Silver Sith. It's time for her to kill herself. No choice.
You killed him, didn't you? Very well. I can no longer resist you. Do as you like. Take your precious demon soul.
Are we the bad guys? No. We are the good guys. We always are.
I was worried sick.
Over time. Oh, wow. It's actually really good armor, but it's also the heaviest I've had so far. Yeah. Also slower stamina region. I think this one's just the nicest one. High fire resistance. Not so much more stuff that does fire damage, maybe though. Pure blood demon soul. Let's see. What do I get from this? You can extend a broken sword into the blue blood sword. Damage bonus from the luck stat. It's a luck scaling weapon. I don't use luck. Well, 48k.
Then touch soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdraw. Art thou finished? May thy strength.
Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to go here. You can glitch to luck using coins and get 10k damage per hit? I mean, what's the point though? You just ruin the game for yourself. Oh shit man. There's only a few zones left. Ah, shit!
Alex, you're just lucky it's me.
Need Hearthstone chunks. Hearthstone chunk. Oh, that's one easy to get. It's just the beginning here. Drop a crystal lizard behind the three Boletaria soldiers within crossbow at the start of the area. Oh, it's these guys. Oh, it's this one here. Yeah, I've seen that. That little fuck a couple times. I think I have to clear the zone first though. Dude. The RPG party's here. I actually cannot believe that part of the hitbox was working like that. I was even thinking about it right before I shot. I was like, huh, there's a little hole. penetrating sword. Oh, wasn't that the balanced stat swords? It was. Maybe this is a new weapon for me. It's trash, is it? It looks fucking trash. 90 damage? Attack speed doesn't even seem better than the claymore. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Fucking Legolas. What the fuck is that guy doing? What the shit? My ember! Come here, little papega. I'll give him a nice back massage. Fuck, he's going to the archer. Did he aggro? Man, he turns fast. Not a tower shield. Oh my god! What's with this woman? Fuck, she can swing before I can, even after a block. She can pull out the weapon faster than I can swing. What the fuck? Can I use that bow? Agility strength 24. Thanks. I don't have either stat. What the fuck? Under damage per hit though. Super long range too. I could get the stats though. Not that hard. I'm like what, 10 levels off maybe? Oh, there it is. Alright, so this area has a lizard that I can kill for the chunks. That one. Thank you, Nutbutt, for the 47. It gave me 3 chunks and 1 kill? Alright. Escaped Gork's dungeon and found your way home? That's good, man. Now you're stuck here.
I can forge weapons for you.
8 and 6. Or 8 and 4. He doesn't sell the bigger ones. I guess it has to be the second spot. Bingo's here. Was he chilling? Okay, let me look it up. Armor Spider Arcstone, he's here. He's supposed to be here. Like a drop down, what? It was on the left side here, I think. Motherfuck. Block! It's blockable. I just didn't have stamina last time. What the fuck? I don't remember if that had to go down or not. Another chunk from this. Oh, it's this place. No, they all pieced out. No friends. As usual. It's okay, I'm used to it. Make a place for the 250 bits. Oh! Oh, my heart! Oh, fuck this place! It was here somewhere. Isn't that Hatches? Is he still scamming people?
Worry not. The treasure is all yours.
It was sitting here somewhere. Some dirty old merchant. Oh, that's him.
Oh, hello.
Oh, thank fuck. Let's buy 24. And now I have to get back up. Because I hate this fucking place. Fuck this.
I can forge weapons for you.
I need more shorts. Need more chunks.
What's the hurry? Where are you off to?
Have you any manners?
How much was it? 8 again?
Alex, you're just lucky it's me.
That's by 16. And then 3 hearthstone chunks, but I'm guessing I need more anyway for the last upgrades. Well, I'll farm 3 for now. There's only one filthy man in this game. He moves. He moves around. Disgusting bastard. Upgrading is nicer in Dark Souls. That's tedious. This system is very grindy. Instant free. All right. I can probably finish this run today too. Only a couple zones left. I was surprised to see that melee's just as easy as magic. And even easier at some points. Easier for the whole world to kill mobs. And some bosses are straight up easier too. Magic has such a big wind up on all of the spells.
I can forge weapons for you.
Six chunks, and then it's plus 10. I don't think it's ever a 30-hour game. It helps that I learned the world. Yeah, that's true. And I also rushed for the OP items, like the regenerator ring and the abjugator's shield. But even so, I don't think they made a big difference in the boss fights. Only for shit sharp stones. No, only for traveling around the world. So the chip damage wouldn't accumulate. I got them pretty early in the mage world too, yeah. Not as early, but still pretty early. I don't see how you ever get to 30 hours though in a game like this. I think even if it was my first Souls game, it'd be like 25 maybe at most. There's difficult melee fights coming up. We'll see, dude. Alright, 3 more. And then I have my plus 10 weapon. Oh, they improved the healing a lot from this to Dark Souls. This one is too forgiving. Like, sure, you can challenge yourself and not use heals, but, you know. They designed the game to be this way. You can just carry around, well, literally 100 heals, and half of them full heal you. Oi! Oi! Did he stop spawning? I feel the PS3 version was harder, it's just because it was your first Souls game, probably. Oh, it actually stopped spawning. Ah. Well, at least the other ones also dropped. I don't know. Maybe it just stopped spawning after like 3 kills? No idea, man. I got some more chunks from this place here. I don't have the plus 10 claymore yet. It's coming. No, it wasn't this path, was it? Let's hope I get 3 chunks from this guy then. I think on the left side, it was the old cave filled with those things. And now this fucker stopped spawning too! Oh, the damage upgrade. No, it wasn't this way. He dropped something. It's a fat fall. I'm sure you can do like 1k damage if you optimize your builds. Probably some build that goes like 50 magic or something. 50 strength. And then you use the enchant weapon on something big. Physical? I don't know. I could never get more than 2. Only getting shards here too. Can't combine it for chunks, sadly. I'll check the human world again. Maybe the fucker respawns. You could probably clear all the Dark Souls games easily using just claymore. Still missing. Fuck, man! Alright, looking for a different one then. Oh wait, there's another one! There's one more right here. Motherfuck. The dreaded man-eater fight is after this. At least I have pine resins, so it's not gonna be terrible. I should be hitting them for like 400 a hit. Probably. And then also those infinite spawning fucks. Those are next too. I'll save the king for last this time, because he seemed to be the hardest boss. Three chunks! Oh! Bless! Is 4 seconds of my life. Oh, GG.
I can forge weapons.
Plus 10.
You come back alive.
Oops. Two in a temple, 77 damage.